say, baby? It's your girl, Yanni. If you're returning, what's up? If you're new, hey, girl, hey. But, I think it's a little too early for me to be coming on this channel looking like this. But, as you know, I don't care. And you're in my business. Don't do that. But, anyways, I think I'm gonna do, well, I know I'm gonna do, that's why I picked up the camera. I'm gonna film my little night routine or whatever. I do not do this every night. But I was like, I wanna make a YouTube video because the last video I uploaded was on my birthday. Because I was supposed to make another video, but my phone ended up dying, so I didn't upload that video because I didn't have no footage. But yeah, so I'm gonna film my night routine, so yeah. Right now it is 11:04 and I'm doing homework. Well, that's my music. Hold on. I am doing homework. Y'all, this is due at 11:59 and I decided to do it now because I like to procrastinate. So I'm doing this, and when I get done with this, I'm gonna get in the shower. Yeah, so period. I cleaned my room earlier. I was gonna record it, but it was embarrassing. That was embarrassing. That was a problem. But next time I clean my room, I'll make a video about it. But this time it was just horrible. I had cups everywhere. I had chip bags everywhere for my birthday. I was not feeling it. So I got my black behind up and cleaned my room. Period. But I'll be back when I finish this homework because I need to get it in on time, because she be tripping on me. Like, my teacher be tripping on me. But I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna come back when I'm getting my stuff for my shower. So what the professionals be saying, stay tuned if you want to see me do my night routine. So I finally finished my homework. It's 11:30 now, and yeah, so what I'm about to do right now is get all my stuff ready for my shower. Y'all in my closet now. How'd that feel? This lighting's horrible. But I'm gonna get my my teeth brusher. You know, gotta get that. I think I got toothpaste in the bathroom already. And I'm gonna get this the last little bit of this mouthwash and my soap right here. And I can't find my I'm not gonna look for it. I can't find my African black soap, so I'm gonna use this Cetaphil. It's only a little bit in there. And then I'm gonna set out my my lotion and all of that other stuff on my bed. I'm gonna get dressed in my bath, not in my bathroom, but in the bathroom. But when I'm gonna come in here and put lotion on. I'm only getting dressed in the bathroom because when I brush my teeth and wash my face, I ain't got time to be flashing people. So to be safe, I'm just going to put my clothes on in the bathroom. So I'm gonna move the camera. I'll move the camera somewhere else so y'all can see what I'm doing. So okay, so I'm gonna wear this black shirt. I'm gonna wear this black shirt and some shorts. That's it. Because if y'all hear moving, that's my big dog. She's fat. It gets really cold in my room, but I'm not finna sleep in no pants and no sweatshirt and all of that. So I'm gonna... Okay, whatever. So I'm gonna move all of this stuff. This is my coloring supplies because I like to color. So I'm moving all of this off my bin where all my clothes are, because y'all probably realize it by now because y'all didn't see every inch of my room, but I don't have a dresser yet. Times are hard, you know, we in Corona, people ain't making money. So I don't have a dresser yet, so all my stuff is still in whatever I packed it in when we moved from our apartment. So we thugging out a bin, period. And if you have something to say, better take it up with God, because I ain't got nothing to do with me. So I'm gonna wear that black shirt and these shorts, itty bitty coochie cutters, cause why not, period. And I slept in my spandex already, so, oh well. So yeah, that's that. And I might make some videos right here, cause I can set y'all up, and I have a plug right here. So I can set this up right here until I get my ring light. I'm getting a ring light soon, hopefully. Hopefully. I'm saving up my money to get me a ring light so my videos could be better quality, because this right here, what we got going on right now, me and you, sis, and all the other ones, this ain't it. I don't like this. I look busted. I am busted, but I look busted, and I don't like looking busted. I want to know I'm busted. Y'all all don't got to know I'm busted. So, when I get my ring light, you know, my video production will be way better, because it's not my camera. I'm filming on my phone. I think y'all know that. I'm filming on my phone, but it's like, it's not bad quality. But, yeah, so I got my clothes that I'm going to sleep in. Oh, whatever. And yeah, so, oh yeah, okay, sorry about the light, no, we're okay. Anyways, so I got my lotion, and I think I'm gonna put lotion and baby oil on. Like, I'm gonna put this on certain parts of my body because my skin be dry, but I think I'm gonna just put this on like my arms and my legs, and I'm gonna put this on my feet and my face. Cause I want to. But so I got these, and then this Vaseline for my lips that I took for my boyfriend. I'm just playing, I don't talk like that. I took it from my boyfriend, and I'm gonna wear this Dove Advanced Care Revive Nutrient Moisture Deodorant. And it's pomegranate scented, and it smells really good, and I actually like it. My sister did good doing that. And is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. So we're gonna travel to the bathroom to get ready for our shower, period. So I know y'all can hear the water, but I'm about to get in the shower and wash my butt. Something y'all need to learn to do. I'm just playing. But yeah, so when I get out, you know, I'll come back when I'm brushing my teeth and washing my face. If I look like I'm hot, which I am, it's because my boyfriend just called me and I was talking to my lovely. So the water got real hot real fast, so I'm trying to hurry up and get in there before it get real cold. And because who's taking cold showers? Not me. Not if I have a choice. So I'll be back when I'm washing my face and brushing my teeth. So yeah. And and I'm finna brush my teeth and wash my face. But I had to fix my ponytail. It was looking a mess, so I had to fix it. So yeah. So I'm about to brush my teeth and wash my face, whatever, like this, like that. So, yeah. Oh, that's what I was gonna say. So y'all saw everything. I'm gonna use this because I can't find my other soap, and I'm gonna use this toothpaste. Crap.
press complete whitening scope dual blast. Biggest scam ever. I hate Colgate. I like Crest, but my auntie says Crest is too strong for my teeth, even though I got the same teeth as her. These are my grown teeth, girl. Like, I need grown stuff for my grown teeth, period. And gonna use this Crest mouthwash. The rest of this one, my sister has the other one in her room, but I'm gonna use the rest of this one because why not? And my toothbrush right here. And I'm also be putting my witch hazel on my face. I haven't put this on my face in a long time, and I think that's why. What am I trying to say? I think that's why I have so many like blemishes, because my face doesn't usually look like that. Like, it's not usually like 50 different colors. But since I stopped using it, since we moved, because I didn't know where it was, it's been in the bathroom this whole time, my face got bad. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna scrub this into my skin or whatever and let it sit while I brush my teeth. So, I gotta wipe this mirror off. There's a lot of steam on it. I can't see myself. So, yeah, so I'm gonna wet my face and then dry my hands and then put it on my wet face. We used to have one of those electric brush thingies. You know what I'm talking about? They look like the product, the brush thing. A knockoff from Walmart. It was cute. But, the batteries died, so we just threw it away. Instead of changing the batteries, we threw it away because why not? But, I'm gonna buy me another one. Well, I'm gonna ask my boyfriend to buy me one. But, I'm gonna give me another one because that works so good on my face. My skin was looking good. And I wasn't even washing my face all the time. I don't wash my face all the time. I just refrain from touching it as much, and I don't let other people touch it. So all you nasty pimple poppers out there who like popping people's pimples, that's how you spread them. I'm talking to you, Jewel. So, yeah. So while this is on my face, even though there's no reason to let it sit, I let it sit because I think it's doing something, so I'm gonna continue to do so. So I'm gonna brush my teeth and okay. So that was trifling. I don't even know why I did that. But so I'm finna wash this up off my face now. I'm gonna put y'all lower so y'all can see. Whatever. Sorry, I keep dropping stuff. So I'm gonna put y'all down here. And instead of using a towel to dry my face, I'm gonna use paper towels because it's like gentle or something. Like, it feels, and I'm a pat, like my grandma. I'm a pat and not, you know, rub or whatever. And can y'all like tell me something to get that can get rid of some things, blackheads? Because I have a lot like right here. Tell me some stuff to add into my facial routine, like instead of just soap and witch hazel. Like, use some face masks and scrubs and stuff like that. That'll be good for my face because I want to get my skin back. My skin was so good during school. Like, I'll only get pimples during that time. You know what time I'm talking about, ladies. I only got pimples during that time. That's a lie. I mostly got pimples during that time. I got pimples a lot. But I think that was because people be touching my face. Like, I hate when people touch me, period. But my face, no, I don't like people touching my face, first of all. I don't know where your hands been. You was probably just dating a hobo booty. You want to come and touch my face? That's what you want? You want to come touching my face after you just got done digging in a... I almost forgot who my mama raised for a second. We keep it cute and classy over here on this channel, period. Unless it's time to get ghetto, because we can get ghetto if we need to get ghetto. But I'm going to take this paper towel because I don't got no cotton swabs. I mean, what are some things? Cotton balls. My auntie do, but she's asleep right now. I'm not going to wake her up. So next time I go to the dollar store, I'm going to just buy my own. And I'm going to put my witch hazel. Got to make sure it's not alcohol. Witch hazel. Off brand, but it still works, baby. Don't ever forget it. And I'm going to put it on there like that. It's on there. Y'all can see it. It's on there. That circle, that's the witch hazel. I'm going to put it on my face. Y'all know, the first time I ever used this stuff, I thought it was going to burn. I really did. Ooh. I got it in my eye. I just squeezed it in my eye. So yeah, when I get done doing this, I'm going to gargle the mouthwash. Whatever. So, yeah. So I'm going to gargle the mouthwash for a little bit. Because it's the burn. It burned the back of my throat like some alcohol. I don't drink, but I know it burned. My teeth ain't the whitest, but at least they ain't yellow. What was I gonna say? Oh, if y'all saw the way I just spit that out, it's because I swallowed it. It went down my throat. I swallowed it. I was so shocked. Like, oh my God. But now I'm gonna clean up the floor. I'm not gonna show y'all because it looks a mess. I'm cleaning up the floor and get all my stuff together. And we're gonna head to my room. So, yeah, I'll be back. So, we're back in my room, y'all. And I'm gonna put all my showering equipment up and whatnot. I still got this itty bitty amount and I'm gonna use it too, period. Let me hang my towels up. I got a rack right here. Not a rack, but like a the way my closet's set up, it's like a side for like longer stuff and then like a side for like clothes. Oh, I did not know that. So right here in this area up here where I have all my stuff sitting, it's a rack that I can hang like pants at, right? And then over there, it's another one where I can hang more pants up. And then right here underneath everything is somewhere like I can hang up like shirts and jackets and stuff. When I get my room together, like my life, how it needs to get together. When I get everything together, as in get furniture, because I don't even have a bed for real. I'm on an air mattress right now because... like I said, life is hard. Don't worry about it. Yes, I'm on an air mattress. Ain't no shame in my game. Period. It don't matter. It's still a bed. There's people who sleep on the floor. Outside at that. And I'll be grateful with that too. That's your problem. Y'all think everybody's supposed to have life lavish. Everybody don't have life lavish. Everybody wasn't... blessed with a successful family. Not saying my family don't have some successful people. It's just not my people. They're not raising me. So I'm gonna come over here. I'm not showing y'all because I say this all the time. It's a mess. I'm putting my dirty clothes in my hamper. I gotta wash. And then I'm gonna put lotion on and put deodorant on. And all of that good. So, yeah. I don't know if I wanna talk to y'all while I do so or not. I could talk to y'all. I ain't got nothing to talk about though. So I'll be back. Well, I'm not gonna be, I'll be back talking to y'all when I get done putting my lotion on, but I'm gonna record me putting lotion on my feet and my arms and the baby oil, my legs and my face and then my deodorant. I'm gonna come back, okay? I'll be back. Now that that's done, I'm gonna put all this stuff away. I need to get in the habit of putting things. Oh, I didn't even put my deodorant on yet. Hold on, y'all. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I need to get in the habit of putting things away when I get done using them. That's how your room gets messy, y'all. Get it together. But yeah, so I got all my lotions and stuff on and whatnot like that, smelling real nice and good. Period, as I should. And usually this is when I'll call my boyfriend and we'll go to sleep. Not go to sleep, but like get ready to go to sleep. Because we have someone on every night. So that's not how I'm gonna go upstairs and give me some water. Because I need water. Yeah. And y'all do too. Stay hydrated, ladies and fellas. But let me get in front of this light, the good light. My face look real oily and I look like I got dark circles. Okay, and y'all, these baskets that I'm putting stuff in right now, I just organized them yesterday, and they already look a hot mess, a hot freaking mess. I need to start looking over here into the camera, but I can't. I gotta look at myself so I know if I'm, if something on my face. I'ma look at myself. So it's like we're making eye contact, you know? Cause like you're looking at me and I'm looking at you. Even though I'm looking at me, okay? Okay. So we're gonna turn that off. And I'ma get my cup that I used for my orange juice earlier. Take it downstairs and throw it away. I don't have time for messes alone. No, I could throw it away right here. And that's what I'm gonna throw it away at, in my room. But I'm gonna go downstairs and get me a cup of water. And yeah, okay, I got my water. Y'all remember how, like, when I was doing my birthday vlog, how my bed was, like, right next to me when I was sitting in front of the mirror? I changed it, y'all. So, the mirror's in the same spot. Right? In this corner right here. But my bed is out of my reach. Period. So yeah, I moved everything in my room. Ignore my bed. Your girl been lounging. I got a booger. Don't do too much. Mind your business. Anyways, so yeah, did that or whatever. I moved my bed today. That's about it. I have to do something in this room because it's like I love my room because I've been sharing a room with my sister since she's been on this earth, since I was 1 year old. Me and my sister have been in the same room. We probably had our own room like once. For real, had our own room like once, because at our apartment, I kind of like moved out of our room and I just stayed in the living room because, no, I can't share a room with her. So like when we moved, I had nothing. Literally, I didn't have a dresser, no nightstands, a bed, no head, nothing. I have nothing because like we just didn't buy double when we had that apartment because it was two people in one room, so we just bought one bed. But when I get my stuff, I will do a room tour. Yep, I will do a room tour. I'll do a vlog of me getting everything too. Like, it'll probably be a series because I won't get everything at once. But like, I'll do a vlog. But this is the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my socials. I'm gonna put them down below for real this time. I'll be thinking about it, but I'll be like, nah, I don't care. But I'm gonna put my socials down below. So follow me on there and share this video with your people. And make sure you turn my post notifications on so you get notified whenever I post, because you know you want to see your girl on your screen or whatever. I know. I'm just playing. That was bogus. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye. I can make you fall in love with this. Ooh, you wouldn't know what to do. You look at me like